When the brothers sold Yosef, they lifted him up, which is a halachic form of kinyan, of acquiring an object. Then when he went down to Egypt, he was really owned by his Jewish brothers. So when all of Egypt later sold themselves to him as slaves,